year is the glory of Yahweh, to proclaim His covenant to His people and to warn them about what's going to go down. People, no call the chosen of people with no sequel. No matter collective for the black capital. Yo, Carl Sagan sent a message up in the 1970s if there was any intelligent life out there. We got a message back in the year 2001. Alright guys, this is weird. Final war in heaven, Revelation 12:7. Prometheus, the snake, is thrown down by Ephesius, the snake handler, another name for Jesus, the righteous king. The message says, beware the bearers of false gifts and their broken promises. Much pain, but still time. It's good out there. We oppose deception, calling it all. Yo, wake you up to what's going down. But you are too busy. But you are too busy in your word, Lord. Yo, struggles of mass principalities and powers, high places. So I'm thinking DNA in future races. Time is going to be more than planets. The giant heads in the world of worship of planet center. A race within a race, the ending is coming to the best place.
Creation arm grow weary or decay. Supreme in wisdom and in power, throughout the ages stay.
Yeah.